Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape Amazon reviews based on a product URL. You'll get the review link, timestamp, text, images, stars, and other review metadata. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made Amazon review scraper from Apify Store. First, go to the link in the description and you'll be taken to the Amazon review scraper's README. Hit try for free, which will prompt you to create an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. You'll now be redirected to the actor's input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape Amazon reviews, we're going to need a URL of a product page. Let's go with this printer. Just copy the URL from Amazon and input it here. You can add more via the Add button or edit multiple in bulk. You can also import a list of URLs as a text file. Next, limit how many reviews you want to scrape and if you want to sort them based on top reviews or most recent. You can also toggle if you want to scrape personal data, but we advise to turn this option off. Personal data is protected by GDPR in the EU and by other regulations worldwide. Do not scrape personal data unless you have a legitimate reason. If you're unsure, consult your lawyers. You can also filter the results by ratings, keywords, or date. Last but not least, you can select the language and proxy country of the script. And that's it. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the start button. You can watch your results appear in overview or switch to the log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the export button. You can choose your desired format and nitpick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then, just hit download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON open up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Amazon Review Scraper API to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your Amazon Reviews Extractor to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node JavaScript, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. Are you interested in scraping full Amazon listing data instead? Check out Amazon Product Scraper, which can get you full product details based on their category or URL. Watch our tutorial on the scraper via the card above or try it yourself. You'll find the link in the description. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the Amazon Review Scraper. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.